Now to Spartanburg County, where the coroner is investigating a deadly crash. We're told it happened at the intersection of Skyland Drive and Dillon Drive just before 7 o'clock last night. Troopers say a pedestrian was attempting to cross Skyland Drive when they were hit by an SUV. The pedestrian died, but the driver of the SUV was not injured. No other details have been released at this time, but if you stay with WYFF News on air and online, you'll learn more as well.